Of ecstasy would echo throughout the valleys.
I hope I'm as feisty as you at your age.
I'm feistier now than I've ever been.
What does this have to do with me?
I've learned of a powerful elixir, which if consumed will give someone the vigor and stamina of Eros. If you can gather me the ingredients, I can make it for my husband.
All right, I'll find the ingredients. If you promise to keep your nocturnal activities to yourself.
I have some drachmi, and Koragos has more. If you can bring me some bear scrotum and a deer tongue, I can make the elixir.
Oh, is that all you need?
Don't worry, I'll reward you well. I'm sure Koragos will be thankful also.
Are there any deer nearby?
This is Phokis. There's deer all over the place.
This elixir sounds odd. Where did you learn about it?
Why, the Pythia told me about it. She's so wise solving a problem I didn't even know I'd have.
I'll be back with the ingredients soon.
Αναγκαίων αισθήτω φυγή. Επικαλούμε σε μάκα
Cassandra, isn't this remarkable? We're so close to the gods, I can feel Apollo all around me. How did it go with Elpinor?
We can talk later, in private. Who's this?
Just a simple pilgrim.
He just saw the Oracle.
I couldn't help but ask if she's as glorious as they say.
Well, is she?
She left me with more questions than answers.
That's the Oracle for you.
You weren't lying. It really is the spear of Leonidas.
I may have mentioned you.
Malaka! Farnavas, use your head!
Well, it's just he seemed interested in legends. Like you. I thought you might get along.
How did...
You know my spear just by looking at it?
You're more than some simple pilgrim.
All things in Delphi are more than they appear. Even I. My name is Herodotus. I'm a storyteller. Or I was. This war is forcing us all to new extremes.
That much is true. Why are you hiding your identity?
I'm here on behalf of a man in Athens. A very powerful man. We intend to finally end this war.
You told me you came to ask the Oracle a personal question.
War is personal, Barnabas.
So, you came to seek the Pythia's guidance on how to end the war?
I did. Though something is wrong in Delphi. Guards at every turn, people being turned away.
You don't seem convinced the Pythia can be believed. What did she tell you?
I asked her to show the path to the war's end. She said, spring should not wish for winter, as it brings death with it.
Such wisdom! I don't understand a word of it. But that's why she's in there, and we're out here.
I know a threat when I hear one.
You were on Kefalonia for too long.
I have my own questions for the Pythia. But this time, I'll be an old woman by the time I see her.
You're joking! You carry more blades than a field of grass!
I didn't come here to start trouble.
Trouble? Just walk in! Who's going to stop you? The priest?
All right. But if things get out of hand, I'm blaming you, Barnabas.
Is she not every bit as great as I said?
I'm here to see the Pythia.
Only those chosen by the light of Apollo may enter.
How does one get chosen?
One goes to the back of the line.
Do I look like someone who waits in line?
Enter into the light of Apollo, the light that illuminates shadow. Choose your question wisely, mortal, for you have but one. Speak, truth seeker.
I lost my mother when I was young. I have to find her. Where is she?
It's you! From the visions! The child on the mountain!
How could you know that?
You need to leave. Now.
Leave? Do you have any idea what I've been through to get here?
Oh, but I do. While in Kausos, you didn't cower in the face of the priest. A child and her family still live thanks to you.
But how?
No one can hide from the light.
Please. I've come this far. You must have the answers I seek.
Child of the mountain. The cult of Cosmos have eyes everywhere. They will kill you.
Cult of Cosmos?
The Oracle has spoken! The prophecy is yours!
You never answered my question!
The Pythia is done for the day.
I'm not leaving until I get answers!
Herodotus, you're still here. Where's Barnabas?
He's gone back to your ship. You don't look happy with your prophecy.
She knew who I was.
She's the Pythia. It's her business to act like she knows you.
That was no act. She said she had visions of me as a child on a mountain.
What child hasn't stood on a mountain?
I was thrown from that mountain. My life started and ended on that mountain, I'm telling you. She knew who I was, what I'd done. Tried to warn me.
Warn you? About what?
She mentioned the cult of Cosmos. Does this mean anything to you?
I'd heard whispers. A cult unlike any other coming to Delphi. But I paid them no mind.
And the Pythia seemed afraid of them. The guards took her away.
Took her away? Then the whispers were true. If this cult has corrupted the Pythia... This is devastating news. Do you understand what this means? Through her, the cult controls the world.
I need to speak with her when she's not so well... protected.
That would require a miracle from the gods. She is always protected.
I'll find where the Pythia lives, and I will get answers.
Cassandra, don't forget. Brute force is useless when finesse is required.
Πολυλίστη βασίλεια, ο αιωλόμορφε και αγιωτάτη. Μεγαλώνει με θεά, αγλαώκει με
Μεγαλώνει με και πολιώνει με χθόνια και θυροκτώνει. Φυλαγρότη και λυτηρία, γρημονίτης και βρωτών ελπής. Ελπέ, η κατέχης ωραίων δρυμούς, ελθέθεα σώτηρα, άγουσα καλούς καρπούς και γέη σιρήνη. Νίδια! Νίδιον σιή! Πού την ως σπουδαιοτέρου με τέτοιου.
Cassandra, get over here, you spineless jelly. Malaka, if it isn't the Eagle Bearer herself. You got big since Kefalonia.
And you got old Photios the dog's breath. Last time I saw you, I think I lit your ship on fire.
My ship and my beard. These days, thankfully, I've semi-retired.
Do people pay mercenaries here more than they did in Kefalonia?
Of course they do! Better than Marcos, that's for sure.
Everyone pays more than Marcos. You're lucky I took all his crazy contracts.
I was a false learner. He's a rotten cheat. I only accept the easy stuff now. I'm working as a watchman this very moment. The cushy job. Most days.
I could use a break myself.
Some break this is. Today feels just like old times. The job got harder than anticipated.
Did something happen?
A couple of priests ransacked this treasury. They took the sapphires offered by a Thracian king. The bastards.
Your employer won't like that.
No, but you like this. Make an example of the thieves. You find them and the sapphires, and I pay you much better than you're used to in Kefalonia.
All right, I'll help you. But...
But what?
You know, my help doesn't come cheap, Photios.
You are always reliable. Deadly. And Drachmi hungry, but reliable.
So, I'm hunting priests. Where do I start?
Priests aren't used to thief business. They probably hid somewhere quiet. Check the caves west of here.
I wouldn't expect priests to be jewel thieves.
They didn't take the Drachmi or the silver. They knew those sapphires were the most valuable things here. That's priest knowledge.
Come to think of it, I found a dead priest. He had a letter on him.
Well, slap me silly!